Hey guys, what's going on? Today we have a news update. This one's going to be a little bit of a shorter video. I don't know if I'll be able to get you a weekly grind video today. I'm going to do my best to do so. If I can't, I will definitely do it for you guys tomorrow, 100% guarantee. I'm unable to do it. I have some stuff I have to do this morning before I go into work, including like laundry. I got to run over to Kohl's. I got to get a couple new pairs of jeans and stuff like that. So I have to do a lot of running around. But in terms of Dokkan Battle, we have new updates that just came out. So it got updated last night. 157 different assets were downloaded. And let me tell you, it's awesome. First things first, dupe system. Oh my gosh. So this wasn't actually the post. By the way, I did a summon the other day. This is my post over on the Facebook group, Dokkan Multiverse, hashtag TMV. So if you want to follow me over there, I'm over there. Go ahead and feel free to join that group. I ended up pulling LR Trunks on the JP side of Dokkan Battle. I just did one-off multi-summon on one of the newer banners, and I ended up getting this Trunks. I was happy. At the same time, it's not global, but at the same time, on JP, I had no physical leader. So I just need to do that grind, get up to Super Attack 10, Dokkan Awaken him again, and then feed the Kais into him, so that way I have him for my physical leader. Anyway, really hyped about that, so that's that. I had another post over here. Where are you? I had a whole bunch of people actually post up on it. Okay, here we go. My other post in TMV. I got a lot of stuff set up in the dupe system. So I finally finished my Agility Goku. Now, the reason why I'm doing it this way on my Facebook is because the new phone, the S9 Plus that I have, I cannot for the life of me find a program that will allow me to mirror it to my computer and actually capture the display, other than the way I did it in my last video that I put out yesterday. And I didn't like the quality of that, so I need to figure out another way to do it. Samsung SideSync does not work on my new phone. So I'm gonna still be looking into that. If any of you have any information as to a good way to mirror my phone to my computer screen using my Wi-Fi or USB charger or cord and allow OBS to actually capture it in full screen mode, please let me know in the comments below, because I'm looking into that. I'm probably gonna look more into it this Friday. But anyway, so I finally finished out with the dupe system because of this new setup. I have my Goku over here. He is 100% now. He wasn't 100% before. He was like 80-something. I finally just figured, because the dupe system came out, set him up. Broly, I finished getting all of his base dupe system. I did not have the bottom left and top right, just the top left and bottom right. Let's see over here. Oh, by the way, sorry for the media thing. This stupid screenshot needs me to hit the lower volume key, and it always goes off. My Bardock, I got all the base dupe system set up on him, so I was pretty happy on that. And let's see, or most of the dupe system. I couldn't get the bottom right because I don't have him up to Super Attack 10 yet. So that's that. Or actually, wait a second. No, I did get him over there. Right. the Super Saiyan 3 Goku. This is the Super Saiyan 3 Angel Goku. Now, I have him set up, as you see over here. This is him. I got him up to 55% from 45%. My LR Piccolo from 45% to 100%, because I just had never done that because I didn't want to go through all that stuff. So I finally got him all set up. I was very happy about that. My Vegeta, I got from 41% to 69%. My LR Frieza, I just did like the additional stuffs and everything in the bottom right just to give him some nice buffs. So he has 20 crit and a double of 5, just because I wanted to make sure he had that. Kariza, I just gave him his free crit, and because it was really easy, I wanted to make sure he was good. And I gave him, because I had the top left unlocked, so I gave him some of that as well. So at least he'll be set up over there. I might get him to Super Attack 10. The reason why I did Kariza is because he's LR Frieza's best linking buddy. In terms of Broly, I haven't done anything yet. That's where I kind of left off. So I still have a little bit left to do with him. I'm thinking about getting him, not 100%. I don't have the bottom left dude path, but I'm thinking about setting him up. I might do that, I might not. I know he does a lot of damage. He can do like almost 2 million damage when you get the right attack off. So with the right link skill set and Super Attack 10 with all the dupe pads, or Super Attack 15 with all the dupe pads unlocked, I might do that. Other big news. Since the update came out, we also have the new Rose and Vegito. They are now confirmed. Now, if you want my opinion personally, I'm going for Rose. I really like Rose. I really like my villains teams. I always like my villain team. So I'm definitely going to go with a Rose lead. It's definitely going to be a lot of fun to have this team. The only thing I don't have is the Super 17. So once I go and collect my last tickets, which will be tonight, actually, I believe tonight's going to be the last night that I get the tickets. It might be tomorrow night. I have to double check on that. I will definitely be doing my summons. Once I do my summons with you guys, hopefully I can get either 17 or Super Gogeta. When the third year anniversary comes out, I'm going to pick whatever one I don't have. And honestly, I'm going to tell you guys the truth. Probably, most possibly, if I don't get either of them by the time the third year comes out, I'm probably going to pick Super 17. I know some of you guys are looking at me like, why are you going to get Super 17? Super Gogeta is so much better. Yes, you're right. Super Gogeta is so much better. But in terms of my fusions teams, I do have my strength Gogeta. He does perfectly fine by me. He's 100% in the dupe system. In terms of my current team setups, I have LR Gohan and I have almost every other amazing intelligence unit. In terms of extreme agility, I don't really have a good team setup. I do have the Majin Vegeta leader, but there's really no one there to link with him. So I think a Super 17 would definitely benefit me there. But yeah, that's why I'm going to go with him. I'm going to try to go for him first. Obviously, like always, if I end up getting him like really quick, I'm going to go and do summons on the other banner just to see what I can get. But that's my goal anyway. Definitely that. Next is going to be, there's other information other than the Tech Vegito Blue and the STR Rose. Strength Raised Trunks is coming out. The Intelligence Zamasu, Agility Zamasu, and Agility Trunks. These two are SRs. These four up here are all SSRs. One other reason why I'm going for the STR Rose is because I want better units for my strength team. I really have like all the optimal units for a strength team right now, but I would not mind replacing Cell. I don't really like Cell on that team. He doesn't do a lot of damage. I know I haven't fed that much dupe system into him, but he just doesn't do a lot of damage. Even when he has dupe system into him, I can't have him on my team. It's just, I don't like it. So I really want Rose for that. Release date for all cards is tonight at 11 p.m. Pacific time. It might be a little bit later than that, but it should be tonight. So get set for that. New missions consume 50, 100, 200, 500, and 1,000. Total of 5 extreme tickets and 3 super tickets. Clear hidden potential event, 1 stone every day if there is a potential event. Dragon Ball Super Future Trunks Saga event and missions returning. Dragon Ball Super Universe 6 Saga returning. And new items, Extreme Dokkenfest Ticket, Super Dokkenfest Ticket, and Untranslated Namek Gohan Potential Orbs. So that's all the stuff that got released today, 9 hours ago actually, to be precise. So we have all that coming. These are the tickets. So essentially, you just get the tickets for summoning on the specific extreme and super type banners. So that's gonna be pretty awesome. I don't know if I'm gonna go ham. I'm probably not gonna go ham, but I'm gonna try to get that Rose for my global account. We'll see what happens. And these are all the release notes, or essentially, this is everything I already told you about. So this is the Undokan form of the Vegito. He looks pretty awesome. I really like that artwork better. And this artwork is like, he's ready. I mean, yeah, he is powering up an attack and everything, but I always like the stances better. I love this Rose stance. He is so freaking awesome. I haven't made him my wallpaper on my phone. I might do that. Then this is his other stance over here. Once he Dokkan awakens, they're pretty awesome units. They are 120. Wait. Oh yeah. 120 leads when you have all 5 types. You have to have one of every type on your team. So there's a caveat. That's the caveat to it. But we'll go over that when I do a team building guide here. We have the new SSR Trunks. So this is the Super Saiyan Trunks Future. This is the Strength Super Saiyan Trunks Future. This is the TUR variant of that Super Saiyan Trunks Future. By the way, this guy over here, he's an SR unit. This is Zamasu. He is an SR unit. This is the SSR drop Zamasu, who's pretty awesome. That stance is a little bit edgy right there. And then this is his TUR, so pretty freaking awesome. I'm really excited about this. I think Bardock had some information translated over here. His link skills are translated, at least the agility one was. And someone had said that his other Super Saiyan 3 variant was had some translations as well. So, yeah, it looks like his passive skill was translated. I don't know if that's new or not, but that means he is coming soon, guys. So I can't wait for that. I really like him. I wonder, do we have any info? Wow, okay, well, that's interesting. His link skills are at least translated. I don't know if that's just like a thing though. I don't think we're gonna get the Super Saiyan 3 Gohan and all the other other guys. Oh wait, well actually all these are translated. Baby Janemba is fully translated. Interesting. Super Saiyan 3 Gotenks is fully translated. Huh. Well, I guess we're gonna have to wait and see what happens here. I don't know what's gonna go on with this. Yeah, we're just gonna have to wait and see what happens. I don't think we're gonna get those specific units, but hey, you know what, if they're fully translated, I think I might have said this a few months ago, maybe they were already. Let me know in the comments below. I completely forgot, but anyway guys, that's it. That's the news update. Again, I cannot do a weekly grind video for you most likely today. I'm probably gonna have to wait for tomorrow to do that, so I apologize about that. Outside of that, I think that was it. I think I got everything set up with my dupe system and whatnot. Bleach Brave Souls went in down for maintenance last night. So for those of you who don't know, when I start doing those videos, we finally have new revival, so you don't need to use Spirit Orbs to revive. It's like having Dragonstones, and when you use a Dragonstone to revive, so that way you can continue on the match. Now we actually get special items for that. I've been saying that for Dokkan, we need items like that. Maybe not on camera, but to a couple of my buddies at work anyway. I had mentioned in passing. So I know that's something that's cool that finally came out, and now we could reroll 4 stars for other 4 stars without having to max them out, which is definitely really useful if you're looking for a specific 4-star and to free up your box. Personally, I just like setting them to 5 stars for rerolling my 5-star items. But yeah, guys, that's about it. I really appreciate you stopping by, joining me here today. I hope that was really helpful and informative. Let me know which one you guys are hyped for. Do you want to go for Rosé or do you want to go for Vegito Blue? Again, personally, me, I'm going to be going for Rosé when he comes out. Anyway, guys, thanks for stopping by. I'll catch you down in the comments below. Peace.